get a picture with that, both of y'all?
I think we're at that single road that goes back to the top. I think we're in Knoxville.
Oh, okay.
That junction.
Yeah. I know what you can do, brother. For my graduation,
you can,
what is it called?
Okay.
Buy me a little
cart.
I
have
a
here.
Do
every weekend.
What's
it? Been talking to a homeboy over here.
Hell.
Oh, chicken head.
Yeah, just cruising trails.
Hey, do you have a bottle opener by chance?
Bottle opener? I think I do. $12.99, man. I love that little bastard. It gets me out of more pickles.
Hold on a second. That's a cool little trail. I just wish it wasn't so dusty all the time out here.
Yeah, the dust is brutal. I was hoping we'd get enough rain last night to knock that out, but like it gets bad and then it's not as bad.
Did y'all see us hit this like huge bump? Yeah, y'all were picking up a lot of dust and like, he couldn't see and all of a sudden, boom! We were like...
Yeah, that's the danger with the dust. That's why I started trying to go a little slower, not to kick up as much.
You want to check that right there? Is it deeper right there? It's deep. What about right there?
I think that's good.
Is that good? That's it. Yeah, I'm gonna give it a shot. Nope. We're gonna try it though. To my bike. You're gonna have to go slow, buddy, because it's all off cambered and shit. stuck. Uh-oh.